Oh god. Okay. Leap of faith! Okay. If I die, you guys, it's been real. That was weird. What is up, people of Earth? This is Monkey Man. Far Cry Primal Monkey Man is back! Welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. Whoa, it looks so cool at night. It's like little fireflies. I can hear fireflies. No, I can hear little gnats, little gnats. But I'm gonna get you, gnats. There's so many things to do. Look, we can talk to this person. What do you want? River? Heal the river. Okay, let me just do that real quick, I guess. We'll just heal the river. You are healed, river. Quest added to map menu. Okay, where's the map? Okay, I got a lot of things on my map. Could you tell me, be more specific, where on the map, please? Okay, forget you. Well, I'll get to the river when I get to the river, I guess. Who else can we talk to? We got a little... Oh, we got a question mark over there. Excuse me. Your river can wait, okay? You just eat the poop water for now. Who are you?
Marka.
What? You're not Marka. Spirit totems. To watch over with
you. I don't want to go
to the hill to help him. If he didn't come back, I don't want to go over there. I might not come back. Spirit totem quest added to map menu. Alright, let's see if we can find that then. Is this it? Village mission? Oh, that's the water. This is the water one. Let's do that one. Okay, we'll go fix the river, and then we'll go fix the stupid totem pole, because your guy can't seem to put a little pole up and come back safely. He might be in trouble, so we'll go save him, being the amazing beast tamer that we are. Speaking of which, we gotta tame some other beasts besides our... Where are you? Where are you? Russell! Russell! Where's Russell? What's the beast menu again? Oh yeah, B. Where's Russell? Did we kill Russell? He's unavailable. We don't have a Russell anymore. Why do we not have a Russell anymore? R.I.P. Russell. I don't understand. Why did he go away? Maybe we didn't heal him last episode? I don't know. Let's get our spear out. I thought we healed him last episode. If we don't heal him, does he go away forever? Maybe he'll come back to us. There he is! Is that you, Russell? Come to us. Is that you? Who are you? It is Russell! Hi! Hi, buddy! I think we got our buttons mixed up here. Let's see. Are you good? No, not good yet. Are you good now? No, no. Okay, I'll be right back. I gotta fix my buttons real quick. And we're back! We got it to work now. Look at this. See? Come over here, Russell. Now do you show up in the beast menu? Now you show up! What? I'm good. Why, Far Cry? I don't understand. I don't like... Oh, parkour time. Come on, Russell! Are you gonna do it? Oh, you chickened out. He went around. Oh! You scared the poop out of me. I almost speared you right in the throat. Okay. Oh, here it is. Let's get some of the... What are we doing here again? We're blessing the river. Alright, let's bless this river. You guys just play around over there while I bless this river. Find what spoiled the water. The rotten river. Oh, dead fish. You guys clean out the dead fish, otherwise we're gonna have rotten river. I'm following the rottenness. Here we go. I bet you it was Udom. Udom's putting poop in our water. I know it. Biological warfare. What's that stink bomb? That stink bomb trail. Okay, we're going this way. What is this? Oh, it is dead fish, dead fish. Ooh, a piece of... Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Family Guy reference. All right, look at all these fishies. Russell, eat. Eat up. I hope we don't have to... I hope we don't run into a bear. I hate bears, okay? Bears are not my favorite thing in this game. Ugh. Okay, there's not that many fish in the river, okay? What is this? Why? Investigate. More fish. I got a new skill! What can we learn? Okay, we saved up 5 skill points. Who should we give the points to? Ourself or the other doodlers? What is this? Effects of food recipes. I didn't even know we had food recipes. Chain takedown, kill multiple enemies in sequence, start with a standard takedown, we F them, use WAD as prompt to chain it between nearby enemies. Ooh, that's pretty cool, actually. Hold while aiming to tag enemies. No. 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 Nope. Heals plus one when manually healing, up to three total. Move faster when crouched, partially drained. Health bars automatically regenerate much faster. Now, I like this takedown thing. We'll spend four of our points on that. We'll try that out. Let's get some of this. Is this just regular slate? Yeah. I need some of them black rocks to do more things, I think. Okay, we're following the fish. There's fish. Oh, no, there's footprints now. It's not fish. Hello. Are you a D-hole? Get some D-hole! Oh, yeah. I forgot how satisfying it was to kill all the D-holes. What are you? Investigation. Okay. Stop drinking the stank water. Why would you drink the water when this is right next to it? You deserve to die. Survival of the fittest out here, okay? Can't be retarded. Okay, looks like it went uphill. We're coming for you! Whoever is poisoning our water. Oh, here it is. Let's go. Can I crouch? Okay. Russell, are you with me, bro? Come on. We got D-holes inbound. Get them! Get them! You got this kill, Russell. Come on! Russell, save me, Russell. Before I get killed by the D-hole. Good boy. I only lost one health bar. You gotta be quicker, or I'm gonna replace you. Okay? I'm not saying that you're terrible, but you're terrible. Kills bear. Okay. Here we go. Okay, there's bear prints going this way. Nothing leads that way. Okay, I guess we'll backtrack from the bear. Probably up here. Is there something up here? No. Interesting. I don't see anything else. We backtracked all the way to here. Is it up there? Oh no! Here it is. Okay, we're backtracking. Oh no. To the bear cave? I don't want to go into the bear cave. What is this? Ew! Stinky smelly. What is this plant? You look like a worm. Full of those. Okay, Russell. I don't want to go into the spooky cave, okay? Not my favorite thing. How come everything that I need to do in this game takes me to a spooky cave with bears in it? Or wolves? Okay. Stop poisoning our water! Russell, it's your friend! Russell, it's your twin! Get him, Russell. Kill your twin brother! Oh no, there's this one that popped out of nowhere! Take some! Get him, Russell! Oh yeah! Winter rotten water. Where's the winter rotten in the water? Ew! They're drinking people! Ew, people's parts are floating down river. Brody, get out of there. How dare you die in our water supply? I already got that. I need to move this guy. Or gal. We're all cannibals. Okay, there's anybody else? Any other dead bodies I need to touch? This? Yeah, one more. I'll just put you right next to the water. You okay? Alright. We did it! We moved all the dead bodies out of the water and we're automatically healed. We're so amazing. Are you full health, Russell? You full health? You ready to go? Okay, let's roll. We got a totem pole to create now. Hopefully that's nearby. Let's see. Is it all the way over here? Is that what that is? No, that's an unknown. Where's the totem? What is this? Climb the cliff with your grappling claw and gather rare feathers. It looks like that's the next closest one. Oh wait, this is it. That's the spirit totem. That's way too far away. Let's go do this one for Woga. Woga pee! He's the one that peed on us a couple episodes ago. Or was that the last episode? Hello, boar! Get up! You looked at me funny and then squealed, so you must die. Okay, I got 800 feet this way. It looks like it's gonna be- Ow! Ow! Careful, watch your step! There's a big cliff there. Broke my thumb. Ugh. Okay, looks like it's gonna be in the cold area. Hopefully not, though. Because we haven't- Oh yeah, I forgot. We can make, like, fur now, can't we? I don't know how to do that. In the crafting menu? Possibly? Do we have anything? Oh, we can craft all this stuff. Look at all this. What do we need to make you? South Maple. D-hole skin. Carry 2 clubs of each type. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Carry 2 spears. Carry 3 spears. Carry 50% more resources. What do we want? You haven't learned how to craft berserk shards yet. Okay, throwing shards. Ooh, I like throwing shards. Grappling claw, use the grappling claw. Okay, we have a grappling claw. You haven't learned how to craft traps yet. Sling. Throw rocks. Faster, further, and more damage. You haven't learned how to build a longbow. How do I build a longbow? Where's the longbow? I don't see a longbow. You're lying to me. Throwing shards, hunter belt. We need white wolf skin. Let's get... nothing. I think we should save it for now. There's too many good things. I have to take a look at it harder in order to determine what I want. Because I don't know what we're going to need in the future missions, so I'm going to save it. And then if we fail a mission, we'll just get it whatever we need to complete the mission, if that makes sense. We'll save it for when we actually need it instead of just getting something random right now because we have the money. I'm going to call it money because I don't know what they're called. Resources? Yeah, there we go. We have the resources. Just because we have the resources doesn't mean we have to spend it. We got to invest wisely. What's up? Perimeter okay? Hey, I'm talking to you. Lazy eye? Hey, look at me! Look at me! What a jerk. Yeah, you're on the wall duty. Game of Thrones reference. Hello! You guys talk to me? Hey, you guys talk to me. Nice hat. Let's gather up some more wood. I'm full. Okay, can I craft some more arrows up? Yeah, let's do some of this. How many can we hold? 32? Now we can get some more wood, I bet. Where are you, wood? Here it is. Okay, do we have... we have 2 of these, 2 of these. 6 of those. 1 of those. Craft. Nope, we can only carry 1 of those. Okay, I need some more of these red flowers in case Russell dies. Again. For the millionth time. He's our Russell, even though he's a special boy. What was that? Russell! Help me, Russell! Get him! I'll flank him. I'm flanking. Hey! Got him! Did you get yours? Good boy. You done me proud. You're not as worthless as I thought. Got nothing. I'm full of everything. Got a bazillion resources. Sup, broskies? Good work, even though I came to save your butts. Okay, we got through. We're about halfway there. Oh, look at this big river we gotta cross. Okay. Okay, there's the cave. I see it. Oh, wait. How do we get down? What's a safe way down? I don't feel like jumping off a cliff again. Oh! Stuff's going down. Hurry! Run away! Now you're supposed to run away from the bad things. Ooh! Ooh! Hey! No scope! No scope! 2 no scope headshots! If I didn't get that on video, no one would believe me. Because I'm always so bad at shooting things in all the other episodes. Oh, someone's on fire, they said? Is that what you said? Screw you, Falcons, no one likes you! Oh, right in the neck. That looks like a rare D-hole. Am I right? Am I right? It is. Rare black D-hole. Gotcha! What? Stop shooting, Russell. No-scope! You didn't let me no-scope. I had that. Kill Stealer. Kill Stealer? Kill Stealer. Here's a way down. I saw someone. Hey! Hey, pigs! I'll get some D-hole! Don't mess with me. You don't walk up to a guy that has a big gigantic spear in your face, okay? Rule number 1. Don't do that. In the butt! Aw, you got butt speared. Here we go. 200 feet away. What's going on here? You guys look excited. Ah, yeah! We're dancing! What's up? Pick a leaf. We're picking leaves! Da da di jan su. Ah, la la. I like dancing. Hey. What? Yeah. They know how to party. I like them. What's going on? I see them too. Look at all of them. Look at all the D-holes. We'll save your life, buddy. I tried to save your life. Sorry. Oh, Udon! Inbound! Throw the spear. Oh, did you guys see that knockback? Oh, look at this! Right through his mouth! Right through his mouth hole. Oh, you got a new mouth piercing. Okay. Moving on. We're getting pretty good at this game. It only took us a bazillion episodes. I don't even know. What episode is this? Oh, we hear some flies. Gnats again. Oh wait, this is uncharted territory over here. Location discovered. Eagle, cry, peak. Okay, do I get XP for that? The peak of Oros. Sweet. Sweet, bruh. Okay, we gotta climb all the way up there. What is this guy? Did you fall off the cliff, or... what? Don't... if you're gonna die in your water, just don't die in the water, because then I'll have to come move your body again. Okay? Use the grappling claw. Let's get up here. I'm trying! Oh, there's a little hole. Can I get in this little hole? Sure can. Super secret. Hardwood. Some meats. Stuff. Russell, you better stay down there. I don't want you falling off the cliff. There we go. Climb the cliff to find the rare eagle feathers for Woga. Woga's a lazy lard. Makes us do everything for him. Oh, there we go. Can I get there? No. We gotta go this way. Over here. Oh, we can get up here. Okay. Oh yeah, much easier. Go up. Feet. We're coming for you, the rare eagle. I have a spear. Just for you. Hopefully we don't get annihilated by eagles. Can we get up? How do we get up there? Oh, here we go. Gotta go this way. Trickery. Zerp. What's up? Oh no! The eagles are mad! Get them! Ah! I knew that was gonna happen! Get out of here! Did I get him? Oh, there's no way. Never gonna hit you. Come on. No! I got him right in the head! Okay. Heal myself. Ow. 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 Oh yeah. Take that! I took all your feathers! Oh yeah. Stupid eagles. You're the bane of my existence in this game. Go along the precarious edge here. How many do we have? One? That only counted as one. Okay, can we knock this down? Yep, sure can. Ooh, infinite fire. Hardwood. Why couldn't there be three more feathers in there, huh? Slate. Is that it? Oh, some here. Oh wait, that's full. Alright. That's cool. What else we got? Oh, we gotta get up there. Even higher. We're going higher and higher to the top of Oros. Oh, look at the view from here. Beautiful. Okay. Oh, there's another nest up there. It's harder than I thought. Better get like a mazillion points from Woga for this. I'll take the rear feathers. Got one. Okay. Did I peep someone off? No, doesn't look like it. Grapple. Okay. Now what? Ooh! Oh no! Can I just hang here? Climb? Ooh! I don't want to detach! I want to go that way! How do I? Going up. I'm up! Oh my god. I think I made a horrible mistake. Go down. Go down. 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 Ooh! Okay. Okay. I don't like this anymore. How do I swing? Can I swing? I sure can. Okay, we're swinging! We're swinging! Okay, we can do this! Ugh. Okay! Ugh. Gotta get lower! Oh, yes! Yes! We did it! We're amazing! Give me your feathers! Ow. Oh god. Is this a bad time to mention I'm scared of heights? I get to pee on Woga for this, okay? I see some red. Inbound. Inbound rare. Eagle? No, we're good. Alright. Oh no! It is an eagle! Oh, he's peeved! We peeved! No! I hate you! Yes, I got him right in the butt. I get too much satisfaction out of killing them. No. Yeah, turn around. Yes! Pluck your feathers. Why can't I get rare feathers off of the bird? Why do they have to be from the precarious nest out on the ledge? We got him, Wilga! Now what? Dive into the water? Are you kidding me? Ooh. Oh god. Okay. Leap of faith! Okay. If I die, you guys, it's been real. Air! Yes, we made it! We're amazing! Ugh, 1,000 XP for that. We got new skills. We got 2 skill points. We'll save that up. Alright. We got the feathers. We're on our way back. Can we fast travel? Back to here? Yes, fast travel. Okay, here we come, Wilga! Where are you? Show me the Wilga. Are you Wilga? Oh yeah, that's crazy Wilga. Why am I walking all weird? Hi! Hey, what's up, bro? I got your stupid feathers! Okay. You're welcome for the feathers, by the way. You know? You could just say thank you. North Black Rock, can't upgrade that yet. Okay, let's go return our other quest now. Or can we not return that one? Do we need to talk to someone to return that quest? I don't know. Where was that lady? It's up here somewhere. Hey! You don't want to talk to me? Can I upgrade you? No, I need mammoth. That looks like all I can do. He added a quest to my map somewhere. Way over there! We can do both totems. Oh, that'll be have to wait for the next episode, you guys, because we're all out of time for today's episode. We got 2 little side quests done. Well, one of them was a little, like a main quest for Woga. Speaking of which, we gotta go pee on him. We did the mission. We get to go pee on him. Hey, Woga. I'm here to pee on you. Psss, all over your face! Take that! How do you like it, piss man? Hey, do you like your clean water? That was all me. Alright, you guys, I want to thank you all very much for joining me in this episode. If you enjoy the series, please hit that like button with those pinnable thumbs! And subscribe if you haven't already done so to see more daily content. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys. Beautiful. Yeah.